Lakes community, welcome to our
December
edition of our Eagle Pride celebration. We have 27 students being presented an Eagle Pride Award, which could also be a most improved student of a department or the student of the month in that department. We're very proud of our students as they work through and conclude a semester of such difficult times that is new for everyone and kind of frankly can get old pretty quick. With that being said, this is a very special time of year that, with everything going on, is more heartfelt than most. Our faculty has stepped up again to communicate some of the finer points about our students. Our faculty has endured a very trying period in their lives, yet continue to be selfless in their operations. It always feels good to hear positive comments about yourself or those that are close to you. Are you sharing those same positive comments with each other at home, at the dinner table, or wherever you may talk, in the car? I hope so. So sit back and enjoy our faculty as they describe to us some of the accolades and successes of our students. We are very proud of them. Enjoy our January Eagle Pride celebration.
I would like to nominate April Ash for the Eagle Pride. I'm nominating her based on her strong work ethic, perseverance, and her ability to advocate for herself and her peers. I know that things have been really tough lately, but I also see how hard you're working. And I just want to let you know that I'm extremely proud and am really enjoying what you bring to 7th Hour Global Studies. Keep it up. I would like to nominate Patricia Morrill for the Eagle Pride Award. This is due to her thoughtful answers that provide not only a definition, but specific examples that are well explained. I have also used her examples in class multiple times, and these have aided other students as well. I'm also nominating Patricia because she is a ray of sunshine that oozes positivity. When she is discussing or working with her peers, it is the number one thing I have heard. I truly appreciate it, and I hope that you keep it up. I would like to nominate Connor Kazarowitz for Eagle Pride. This nomination is due to his enthusiasm and thoughtfulness in global studies. And what I mean by this is, I truly appreciate, Connor, all the great historical insight and thoughtful discussions that you bring to class. I also appreciate your honesty and your organization. And I know sometimes I think you just think you're checking, meaning you're asking me, hey, Ms. Zucker, is that due? Or hey, Ms. Zucker, I'll see you what time or when? And I don't always think you understand that's not just helping you, but also helping a ton of people in the class. Please keep it up, and I appreciate it. I'd like to nominate Noah Ray for the Eagle Pride Award. And this is mainly because he is always the first icon I see in any of the resources or in anything that we do in global studies. It is also because he is the most helpful student to me. And what I mean by this is, not only does he provide me insight of, hey, this link isn't working, and hey, Ms. Zucker, we can't hear you, or hey, I'm gonna help my peers, I noticed something's kind of wonky and weird, but he also is just kind. Noah, I truly appreciate everything that you provide every day. And again, keep it up. I'd like to nominate Noah Green for the most improved student in global studies. Not only has he increased his grade in this class, but he has shown true dedication to attending weekly Google Meets, listening to feedback, and is open to redoing assignments. I'm not gonna say that it's been perfect. Noah has stumbled along the way, but I truly appreciate his patience, his ability to listen, and his ability to be positive. Keep it up, Noah. To nominate Maria Vela as most improved student in global studies. I first want to say that I truly enjoy having you in my 6-hour global studies class. I say this because I see how hard you are working to stay organized, even when it's in the Jamboard with all the other students. I see you reflecting and taking feedback in, and I see how much that you're communicating with me based on the comments that I'm getting, based on the emails that you're sending me. I know that you're trying. I also want to state that I know that you're going through a tough time right now and that you just got to keep pushing. Meaning, I see and I know the other teachers see that you're submitting things at 2 a.m. That again, this is not easy. So keep it up and realize it is appreciated.
Hi everybody, I'd like to send an Eagle Pride Award to three students in my health class that always go above and beyond. Their cameras are on, they're present, they're always on time. Their work is always perfect. Their attendance is perfect. And these students are Olivia Heft, Kyle Hartzer, and Georgina Stianos. Thank you guys for all of your hard work this semester. I really appreciate it.
And I am very happy to recognize Andrew Cook as our Computer Science Student of the Month. Andrew is new to computer science and he is very passionate about programming and about computer science. When we were in school back in the good old days, when we could be in school a little bit, he oftentimes stayed after class because he was just really into what he was working on and wanted to finish it before he left. He's really good at participating in class. He asks questions, and especially in breakout rooms, which is really tough to get kids to participate in right now. He's very participative in those, and he really enjoys working with people. So he's great at collaborating with his peers, and I appreciate having him in the classroom for that. So he has really gone above and beyond. We just did a project, and he went way beyond my expectations for the project that he submitted. And I'm just really proud of the work he's doing. So Andrew, thank you very much for all that you have done and all that you've brought to the classroom. Thanks.
Hi Eagles, my name is Megan Lazaretto and this month I'd like to recognize Madison Perez by nominating her for Eagle Pride Student of the Month. Madison has been an absolute joy to have in AP Human Geography. She's the first to join our Google Meet each day. She always greets me with a smile, and I enjoy our brief chats that we have every day before class. Madison is also an active participant during class. She displays leadership qualities through her willingness to answer questions and ask difficult questions about course content. Madison's hard work has not gone unnoticed this semester, and keep up the good work, Madison.
Hello, Eagles. Congratulations to all of our Eagle Pride recipients. I am nominating two outstanding seniors today. They really exemplify what it means to be an Eagle. About a week ago, every single mailbox in our mailroom received handwritten thank you notes. And that's probably upwards of 150 handwritten notes. And inside it says, "Thank you for all that you do. You're an important part of the Lakes community. We greatly appreciate you, Yumna and Amber." For this reason, I am nominating Yumna Ahmed and Amber Campbell for Eagle Pride Awards. They have reached out and shared their gratitude publicly with the entire Lakes staff during a challenging time. So I want to say thank you to both of them and to wish them all the very best moving forward to the end of their senior year and on into the future.
I am nominating Allison Kennedy for an Eagle Pride Award, and I really wanted to give her some accolades because of the hard work that she's put in all semester. She comes to class every day prepared, engaged, and willing to work with on her own, with me, and with her classmates. She went above and beyond and tried her own water filtration experiment, which I was really impressed with. And she's just been a real joy to have in class. So Allison, you should be really proud of yourself. You are very appreciated. Well done. Hello, I am nominating Miles Lang for an Eagle Pride Award. I've known Miles for the last year and a half. I had him in biology, as I hope he well remembers. And in environmental science, both classes, he always excelled. I've been impressed with him since I've met him. And he's always willing to go above and beyond, work hard, and he always is honest with me, which I really, really appreciate. So Miles, you should be super proud of yourself. You are very appreciated and good luck in the future. Well done.
Hello, I am nominating Trace Fransky for the Eagle Pride Award. And I've known Trace since last year. He was a biology student of mine and he's now with me in environmental science. And I have been impressed with Trace because he's made a really good comeback. And I think during class, he's always just so much fun to talk to and his sense of humor is great. And I think that he has a ton of potential that he often really does a great job realizing. And when he doesn't, he makes the moves to actually make it up. So I think that I've been impressed with Trace. I'm super, super happy to have gotten to know him. And Trace, you should be super proud of yourself. Good luck and congratulations.
Hello,
Hello, I am nominating Dennis Wilms for an Eagle Pride Award. I have just been so impressed with Dennis all year. He's done a really, really great job getting his work in and really thoughtfully thinking about some of the topics that we're learning about in environmental science. He poses really good questions, and I can really tell that he is going above and beyond with the way he's thinking about these concepts. And I think it's been really, really cool to have some of our discussions together. Congratulations, you should be really proud of yourself. I am nominating Victoria Steffo for an Eagle Pride Award. I've known Victoria for the last year and a half. I had her in biology and again now in environmental science. And Victoria, I am so excited because I feel like you have just done such a good job powering through this semester. And I know you doubt yourself a lot. And I think that it's been really cool to watch you begin to get more confidence, because whenever you've doubted yourself, you've typically come out on top anyway. So I'm really proud of you. You should be super proud of yourself. Congratulations. Nominating Haley Matthews for an Eagle Pride Award. I have been so impressed with Haley over the last year and a half. I had her last year in biology and again this year in environmental science. And I know that there have been some curveballs thrown at you. And I just want you to know that I very much appreciate the grace under which you are trying to get through everything. And your dedication and the work ethic that you show is really to be commended. You should be proud of yourself. Keep working through things. I know you can do it. Well done.
Hey guys, I'd like to nominate and recognize Emerson Gray for Student of the Month in CTE. I've had Emerson in class this semester in Intro to Business, and the past couple weeks he has done a great job of really getting things turned around and improving his grade in class. Kind of behind a little bit, but is committed to improving and, you know, correcting all those mistakes. And I think that's what we're looking for, and definitely proud of him for that. So Emerson, congrats, and keep up the great work.
Greetings all. A little walk-up music.
Happy holiday.
Andy Williams
Happy
in the house.
Happy holiday.
While the merry bells keep ringing. Happy holiday.
Yeah. Happy holidays indeed to you and your family. Hope that you have some fun things planned for the coming weeks. I also extend you to be well and to be able to find some peace in these challenging times. We are able to find pride in four students in our fine arts department. And I am here. My name is Matthew Castor, and I am here as the department chair to recognize four students for Student of the Month from our band and orchestra department. Those students are Kyle Delaney, Danica Dortch, Daniel Mack, and Addie Pereno. All four students were recognized in the Illinois Music Educators Association District 7 Honors Ensembles. And this year's audition was particularly tough because it was all done through submitting videos and recordings. So you can imagine that the takes you could stack up to make your recording perfect, which made the competition even harder than it normally is. So for our four students to make it is really a big comment on their hard work and what they do every single day to not only push themselves, but to be leaders in our program. So congratulations for Kyle making it on euphonium, Danica Dortch on French horn, Dan Mack also on French horn, and Addie Pereno on the cello. So very proud of all four of you for not only what you do day to day here and throughout your time at Lakes, but also for making this very esteemed ensemble and representing our school and our program, your families, and most importantly, yourself and your musical ambitions. All the best, happy holidays, and go Eagles.
Well, that concludes our January edition of our Eagle Pride celebration, the last one of 2020. Thanks so much, faculty, for sharing all of the nice successes of our students. Students, continue to work, continue to work hard. Again, a new semester starting off, and you want to start off on the right foot right away. Don't fall behind. You know, it's, again, the holiday season. I've said it before. You listen to some of the music that we have here playing for you today. There's a great quote that I like that says, "He is wise who understands the important things in life are not things." So go about your holiday season the best that you possibly can. Share everything from your heart. Make sure you let people know how much you love them. Take care, all Eagles. Enjoy yourselves. Have a great holiday season. We'll see you in 2021.